Have you had your breakfast? Well, it's very good of you. My name is Budiatini. I'm a your tour guide for today. Before we do our trip, let me remind you to keep mask, apply hand sanitizer, and I will share you the brochure. Have you ever seen this picture? Well, it's already posted in the magazine, internet, and other social media, also tourism promotion of Bali Island. Yes, we are going to this place, Ulundanu Brata Temple. Believe me, the real one much better than in the video or in the photo. Ulundanu Brata Temple is located on the shores of Lake Peratan near Bedugul.
Okay, we are already in the location. With my pleasure, I welcome you to Ulundanu Brata Temple. So, let me remind you to wash your hand in here and check your body temperature in here. For now, let us buy ticket. Ulundanu Temple is one of 9 Kahyangan Jagat temples surrounding Bali. That means it becomes the most important temple in Bali, especially for Hindu. Historically, this temple was built by Igusti Agung Putu on 15 and 56 Saka years, and being taken care by 4 Satakan from customary village around the temple, such as Satakan Candi Kuning, Satakan Banga, Satakan Antapan, and also Satakan Baturiti. These temples composed by 5 temples and 1 Buddhist temple, such as Penataran Agung Temple, Taman Deji Temple, Lingga Petak Temple, Rajapati Temple, and Dalem Purwa Temple. Well everyone, before we entering the temple, please pay attention in several rules. First, you may take photo shoot in several area which is allowed by management. Second, you must throw rubbish in the rubbish bin. Third, you may take a part like activities like speed boating, fishing, and take pictures with animals. And also for the kids, you may play in the playground. The temple is exclusively for Hindu people to pray. A woman in period forbidden to entering the temple. All facilities in here you may use to comfort your visit. The split gates are known as Candi Petak, which are important features in Balinese temple architecture. Well everyone, we are arrived in Penataran Agung Temple, the function as a main temple in Ulundanu Beratan, which means that Hindu people come here to pray. It's a must for them to praying here. Okay everyone, let's move to the next temple. Dalem Purwa Temple. There are 3 shrines in here, the place of Durga Lord and Rudra Lord, which are believed as prosperity god. The temple is located in the south of Ulundanu Beratan. The beautiful and fascinating of the area are suitable for pre-wedding photography. The location often being used as an outbound and also gathering. Please contact the management for detail of those activities. Okay everyone, we are in Lingga Petak Temple, which is located in the middle of Beratan Lake. Before, there is a sacred well to keep holy water in Ulundanu Beratan safely. Beside it, there is Dewi Danu Temple, which do believe the place of Dewi Danu God. And now, let's move to Taman Deji Temple. This is Prajapati Temple, worship Lord Durga, and the banyan tree is the symbol of Prajapati Temple. Buddhist stupa is the symbol of harmonious relationship between Hindu and Buddha belief. This compound temple located inside of Ulundanu Bratan tourism object. The villages along with the government have managed for years. The temple often being used by Hindu in Bali and also Hindu from another province in Indonesia to pray to the almighty God called as Trimurti, such as Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva. For fertility of soil, human wealth and also preservation of universe. Well everyone, besides you enjoy the amazing view of Bratan Lake, you also may take a part of lake activities like fishing. It's a suitable choice to spend the time while your relatives enjoy water recreation, such as speed boating, traditional jukung boating, and also pedal boat. Sail through Bratan Lake and enjoy the cool air on the speedboat is a great choice for those who are looking for challenge. Jukung, beside a traditional fishing boat, can be option to enjoy the view of Lake Bratan. Pedal boat is a perfect choice for you who want to have romantic recreation with your couples and with your family. Well everybody, now we are in exit of Ulundanu Bratan Temple. The last, I recommend you to explore and visit another tourism object in Bali. Through digital application like Traveloka, here you can book tour and travels, or you may visit our website in www.tourandtravel.com. Alright, I hope you enjoy the journey and thank you.